What has kept me grounded during the COVID-19 pandemic is taking walks in nature and reaching out to friends. My studio building in Harwich was closed in mid-March. The painting in the show, Marsh Path, was started in my Harwich studio and finished in a makeshift studio in my living room. Not having access to my studio was very stressful, but like everyone else, you figure out ways to cope.